Hi, I'm Sanjay Nagchowdhury, Development Lead for the IBM App Connect Enterprise product. In the previous few videos, I introduced the new Discovery Connector nodes that have been added in IBM App Connect Enterprise version 12.0.5. In this video, I will show how you can retrieve documents from a Cloudant database. So I have a Cloudant database, it's called Cricket. And in the database, I have some documents which have some players' names and the type of player. So I'm going to retrieve these documents through a message flow in App Connect Enterprise. So I'm going to create a new application. I'll call it Cloudant. I'll create a new message flow. I'll call it Retrieve. So we have new Discovery Connector nodes, which we've added to the palette, and one of them is the IBM Cloudant request node. So I'm going to launch the Connector Discovery Wizard. I have already created a policy project. It's called Cloudant Policies. It doesn't have any policies in it at the moment, but I'll select that. I have a work directory. So this is the work directory of my integration server. Or test server, which I've created here. It has a vault that's been defined in it already, and I've specified a vault key. So if I click on Launch Discovery, I need to specify the action that I want to do, which is to retrieve the documents. And in order to retrieve the documents, I need to connect to IBM Cloudant. So I'm going to specify my API key. And I'm going to specify the value for Cloudant host. You can retrieve these details by logging on to Cloudant and going to the service credentials page. So if I click on connect, it tells me it's connected okay now. And I can select the database. I'm going to select Cricket. And I'll now click on save to save the configuration back to the node. So on the node, I can see it has an action of retrieval. The database Cricket has been selected and it has a limit of 10 items to retrieve. So I'm simply going to add an HTTP input and HTTP reply node to process the messages. Add a path suffix. And specify input message parsing to be JSON and add an HTTP reply node and attach that to the output terminal of the Cloudant request node and save that. I can now start my server. So the server started and first of all, I will deploy the policy project. Policy project's been deployed. So the policy project contains the policy. That policy was created when I added the connection details for the Discovery Connector Wizard. It has a reference to the credential, and that credential has been added to the vault in the work directory of test server. If I now put a message through the flow using the flow exerciser, if I send a message through, I can see that it has received the documents back from Cloudant. If I click on the message tree in the flow exerciser, I can see the different documents that have been retrieved. So you could then process these documents later on in your message flow. So in this video, I've shown how to retrieve documents from a Cloudant database using the new Cloudant request node. It uses the Connector Discovery Wizard, which is the same wizard used by the other connector nodes that have been added in IBM App Connect Enterprise version 12.0.5.